Good morning, everybody. Today is day 7 of our America adventure, which means that we're already halfway there. We only have 7 more days, which is sad. But today we are going to the Disney Aqua Resort number 2, which is called Blizzard Beach. And our planning was to get up at around 9, but we overslept with 2 hours, so this means that we have a bit of shorter time, but we're gonna stay a bit longer at the end since we don't have to meet Tinkerbell today. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. So that sums up our day at Blizzard Beach. I got to record all of the slides, which is pretty satisfying to know. And right now we're heading on back to the Hollywood Studios where we were yesterday, because like I said at the ending of yesterday's video, there is a fireworks show which is Star Wars themed that we did not know about and therefore missed. So we're gonna see that today, and since we're already here, we might as well take a few rides. Because why not? So yeah, see you inside. Our plan to be here on time to have a good spa failed. Yay. So that was the fireworks at the castle. Done now. That was it. It's over. Just kidding.
Star Wars, a galactic spectacular, will begin in just 5 minutes. Thank you. What? What? Bagel with cream cheese flavored chips. Wow. That's impressive. Look, crispy taco.
Okay, so that was our day at the Blizzard Beach and ending it with the fireworks show at the Hollywood Studios. So tomorrow we'll be going to the final park that we haven't been through yet, which is the Epcot park. I'm not really sure what it is. It's something with new technology and everything. So yeah, I'm curious to see what that is all about. But yeah, I'm just gonna go to bed. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.